September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
No, it won't. I'm sorry, Leon. It won't. You have to go through it. But at least you have that red skirt girl, aka Ada Wong. The girl that you'll be seeing in the, well, when the game comes out. It's been 6 years since Leon S. Kennedy survived the Raccoon City incident and an unprecedented biological catastrophe caused by the Umbrella Corporation. Having distinguished himself as a U.S. special agent, he is tasked with locating the president's missing daughter. The search has brought him to an isolated village in Europe, where intel suggests the kidnapped girl was last sighted. Even Leon's past trauma could not prepare him for the nightmare, the insanity he would find there. Fun fact, this game crashed 2 times. It crashed during the intro, and it crashed during while playing, watching the cutscene. So be careful when playing this on Steam.
How far could he have gone?
I've got to record it.
Anyone home?
Yes, auto doors. I love that. But you don't have to press it every time. Zero, such a YSL! Judgment is nigh. What are those? What's going on? Oh, it's a new key. So I'm trying to go to that room. What's here? Yeah, this bird. Crap.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Didn't know that language. so different.
This is not good.
Sorry, I forgot to add subtitles. Hold on. There. Okay.
Man, that stinks.
Police corps, Mario Fernandez, Castano, police officer. This is different. This never happened in the original. Because you just see the gun, and then you just attack it. You shoot it, actually. He doesn't kick him, he shoots him. Hope they can let us wear the coat forever in the game.
Hey! I read you. What's your situation?
There's a burn.
The hell's going on?
The whole place is infected by a new virus. We're not even the virus anymore.
This just keeps getting worse.
That scared me. Won't jump out the window. Won't jump out the window.
Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
I know
need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
You always have to add the iconic stuff in the remake. Iconic part in the remake. Cool. We need ink. Yeah, we need ink. Cause this is hardcore. It's not no simple zombie game. No. Our boys are too late. I've seen that, though. It was a screenshot. No. Our boy. He's the one who saved us from a giant. Distracted the giant. Now what's gonna happen? Who's gonna distract the giant now? The wolf is dead, so I don't care. I care about the wolf.
Agarradlo! Seguidle!
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
I'm gonna watch this again.
The cop inside me died that day. That night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different.
Fun fact,
it has to.
Read this.
could he have gone?
Crashed again. It's the graphics. Hold on. I'm changing graphics settings. Again.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
The first one turned. The second one shoot himself with a shotgun. And the third one, Ada Wong, survived. She's still alive. Try this again.
How far could he have gone?
I'll play Mario.
Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
So he does speak Spanish. In the original, he didn't speak Spanish. He just was like, Can you speak English, please?
Hey. I read you. What's your situation? Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Un forastero! Cazadlo!
Ah!
being born.
Shit.
Damn, so you actually see it. Last time you just see that, oh, you already know. This time you see it. Just go watch someone else play it. I'm so sorry. I should have thrown that grenade. I am so sorry. That was so fun too. It was perfect. I think I just have to play this on the PlayStation 5. I think you literally need a RTX to play this game on PC. So, I don't know what to do at this point. I guess Mario. Yeah, let's do some Mario. Yeah. Because today's March 10th. Well, was. Don't tell me I don't have it. I have it. Okay. Yeah, we're playing this. Okay. Sorry, guys.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to. Gone. Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. Not good.
What's your situation? What the hell's going on? What was that? No fucking way. Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
the actual big picture mode. Yeah, I played Elden Ring on my Steam Deck. I used to play it on PlayStation 5. Now I can play it on my Steam Deck. Now I'm playing it on the Steam Deck. I don't know what mod we can do, but yeah. I guess that'll be it. Yep, that'll be it. 5 minutes, even though it should last longer. I hope y'all enjoy. Please solve the subscribe button, like button, share button, solve them up and bounce on them. Then do a kick, swerve kick. I'll see y'all next time or someday or whatever day. Yeah. See ya.